In a significant development ahead of the Lok Sabha elections scheduled for the 19th of April 2024, Donbok Khemdej, who earlier held positions within the UDP and Congress parties, and his niece Rona Khemdej officially joined the National People's Party. The event took place during a large-scale ceremony held at Sajer Darbar Hall campus on the 22nd of March 2024. Notably, their decision to switch parties was accompanied by the transition of several other party members. The induction ceremony, which saw the presence of influential figures within the NPP, including Deputy Chief Minister Preston Tinsong, NPP National Vice President Snyob Halang Dhar, and NPP MP candidate Dr. M. Ampreen Lingdor, aimed to warmly welcome the newcomers into the NPP fold. During the speeches, both Donbok Khemdej and Rona Khemdej expressed their confidence in the NPP's capability to drive comprehensive development in Meghalaya. They highlighted this as the primary reason for their decision to join the party. Additionally, they committed to collaborating closely with the NPP to advance the progress and prosperity of Ribhoy and the entire state.
Special identity kejong ngah bagi jong pri bangen so sarong ke dan on ba ka wei na ki party na po ka street na karya ka jungi ka day ka balayo ya ka ta ka jing itu um ka national party ka BJP ka TMC menada ne ni dang priang ni ka po ka street ni kalya and rain and not to ban on bagini ki party ki wan na shabang kim day ki bala soi ta sho kim day ki bala seng nang ni wat ye kini ki party ni dang ya bot ni dang ya ai bo kana so ban bo jing tli kan kan e ayu ya nga bat ye pi bangin pen bo bo bangin ya snok tilang bangin ai bo ya kane ka party ngan ya sekmat sekdia kawa ngatip bengala tu di kepo ada ya sya bernatang kindia ngan ya liak berpengkot di kejingkeran kejong I'm not an anti-development leader kila jia dia nga hagi por ki bala ledno haka tem ko bala ledno kum kenong nikmat kejong pi ngam persyak ya karoy kapal ngayale ka doyam doyam ban wanra ya kata ka roi ka par ka development hapo ka constituency nong po ka jongi.
The event also witnessed expressions of joy and support from existing NPP leaders towards the new members. Deputy Chief Minister Preston Tinsong, along with others, applauded their decision and welcomed them into the NPP family. They stressed the party's dedication to the betterment of Riboy District and the state as a whole, urging collective efforts towards achieving transformation and development.
Ladadon mano-mano ni tinong hitam di jongi ki balakam senior lesi ki penelan kumut penelan kumat sepentip subadu prestu yang jeruan skor beleng ngong kita namar batik-tik don kici snow ben ong ngade senior utu di junior kata kabong jol alok haka sensyar paipa ngiyelong kaju mjudei bendon kata kentir ben ong ngade senior lani itai de jinwa rei bunsi nginang kiu sejrom da ka jinilong kawei ka jin ya ajimut lang ka jin ya pliu jimut lang bagin simru ya ka bab hatam na ka benta ka konsensi bat na ka benta ka distrik di paro kawei ka ribhoi distrik na sultanat pan ong yapi kadai ka ba pau matam hati district borok hadari india na tari borok leaders piti bahaya ya ka balatif da ka sarkar india ba kadai kata ka aspirational district ban kentiu sakmat ya ka district bat ka ba donbok tam kami telah jengi kedai Kariboy District. Tepiyo nangno kumkani ke kebuksia. Kebanga kuak ban ong yapi ngin sim ya kani ke kebuksia. Kibabun serta kiskim. Kibabun serta kiplan. Kibaka sorkar India, baka sorkar jelak. Kaledat pok. Ban pentrekam kam haparok kisan keli kini di konstituensi. Ngan siya tu ipi donbok kawan nok sakani election MP mitang donbok pala. Krui pia don kani. Kani kam day ke kanbas election. Ngan ong ipi kani kani kecin hikai. Nanga ustit presiden. Ba ka distrik jongki. Hakawai kesni. Kan long the best district hapo kering dia berapa.